Ladies and gentlemen, please join us to celebrate this special occasion and welcome Congressman Ron DeSantis as he throws out the first pitch of today's game. Congressman DeSantis was sworn in this month as a member of the United States House of Representatives as the federal representative for Florida's 6th Congressional District, which encompasses St. John's and Flagler counties, as well as large portions of Volusia and Putnam counties. He is a native Floridian with blue-collar roots. He was born in Jacksonville, Florida in 1978 and graduated from Dunedin High School in Dunedin, Florida in 1997. Congressman DeSantis worked his way through Yale University and was the captain of the varsity baseball team. He also graduated with honors from Harvard Law School. While at Harvard, he earned a commission in the United States Navy as a JAG officer. During his active duty service, he served as a military prosecutor, supported operations at the Terrorist Detention Center in Guantanamo Bay, Cuba, and deployed to Iraq during the 2007 troop surge as an advisor to the United States Navy SEAL commander in support of the SEAL mission in Iraq. His military awards include the Bronze Star Medal and the Iraq Campaign Medal.